Hello there everybody, welcome back to another video. First of all, I would like to apologise if stuff feels a bit wonky today. I've got a completely new setup. And yeah, also I would like to say that I have done a bit of demolition that I thought was on camera, but actually I pressed the wrong button and my video closed down. So yeah, this is all being done off camera. However, we are going to go and get the... So I did use skip truck to climb up, but I feel like I should probably use something a bit better. So one thing that I need to remember, I checked. So yeah, really this whole new setup is. It is, I've got a new desk, a new monitor, which is completely different, and steering wheel pedals, joystick, which is on the side panel. So yeah, it's completely different. So I'm still kind of remembering. Bear with me, it will get better hopefully. Also, I found the pedals are a lot more touchy. We'll go to the other side of the road. So I haven't actually done any proper driving with this setup, so please do bear with me. I drive the boat before this weekend. Actually, then again, I hope not. So I will get beacons on. Yeah, we will just have to hope that Mr. Loader here doesn't decide to use my truck as just a toy, basically. So yeah, graphics, maybe I can play the Euro Mini. I think they are, it's just not the pictures. Yeah, it's still off the road, is it? Yeah, it is. That should hopefully be fine. Just here. There we go. Right. so also in a bit of a rush to record this video. So I do apologize for that, because I've got a very, very short. But they're probably going to arrive this time, so which will be off for about 8 minutes. That is what it is. There we go. Don't know why the truck is struggling so much. I know that you could be fit, just keep it.
Thank you,
I'm in enough of a rush as it is, I'm not really care, but it could be slightly cheap right now. Look as well, it's just the fact this truck is old and slightly underpowered. We're doing just one small demo. Keyboard, I haven't set controls on the site on the actual mods and stuff don't actually work on it. That just is what it is. So we're mainly going to just be using this as an access platform more than anything. So obviously we will be turning the beacons on it because there is not much better to quickly take off. But it's still quite a high chance it will be reaching out, like the back end will be on the road. It is quite possible. Okay, so we'll take part. Obviously, this is going to be a big help, but there is still a fair bit of and yeah, I'm actually going to climb up onto the roof for this bit. Okay, chainsaw. So obviously that's an absolutely massive section that's just gone there. So just my method is trying to get as much of does drop. Now that's kinda. Well, I'm not even holding that. As you can see. I'm not even gonna ask. I'm holding it now. So it's just a little bit possessed. So I think I'm gonna. Try and cut away here. Just there. Trying to get this to come free, but really doesn't want to. So I think we will cut just here as well. Cut Mm-hmm. It's starting to go. Admittedly, very slowly. Actually rip it down and get it all put into the skip. Which I can put a lot of load down with chunky air and take that thing down. So it's not going to happen, I'm sure you will not. But I am trying to but a lot of it does just disappear, which is kind of annoying. But at the same time, it's still nice to actually be able to see it. Even that one is a fair bit gone. You can see we are really making progress here. But I feel like we could probably get this cherry picker around, I think. On to the other corner. Actually, no, we'll do along there. And then all this can just stay freestanding until we get more of the stuff to cut away. lives that I can live through. Well, we were meant to be here a lot of minutes ago, so... Yeah. Well, guys, I've enjoyed today's video. And yeah, bye for now.